Yo guys, so I'm doing another one of these. I'm really hoping you guys want it, but if you don't, then that's gonna suck. I'm gonna have to turn up my mic a little bit. Alright, so today we're gonna be doing the overlays, as it says in the title. Overlays are like, let it load, this stuff. And then like face cams, that's why you need a face cam. If you get Bongo Cat, then you need a face cam for that. If it will show up. There it is. Alright. You can move it around. Everything, the face cam. You can move anything you want around. I usually just keep it on Bongo Cat, though. You move this stuff around. I keep it in the same spot. You can move that around. You can move this. You can switch them. I don't see a point in that, though. Yeah, alright. So, if you guys want this stuff, usually, with an overlay, you'll just have, like, this. Like, a scene. But you can get stuff like stream intermission, which is where, I guess, where this would just be really big. Yeah, basically. So it just looks like that. Or stuff like this, stuff like this, stuff like this. But yeah, so basically, what we're going to be doing is, we're going to be showing you guys how to do this. So what you're going to want to do is, go up to, where is it? Themes, that's it. Go to themes. And all these things say, premium. Or, I mean, prime. Prime, 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 prime. So you go to the search. Search free. And that's where all these come up, and you can sort them by what games you want, like what types of games, like the genre, most popular, just added. I usually do most popular, and that's how I found mine. It's right here. I'm gonna look for one to find for today. I don't know which one I want. That looks like dope shit. Yeah, I'm gonna get this. Alright, install overlay. Just press install overlay once you press on it. Adding as a fresh scene into your editor. Okay, now it's here. Welcome. Just delete the welcome one because you don't need that. It's just showing you what to do. Yes. Alright. Stream is starting. This is where you put like your Facebook. I don't have a Facebook. But basically, if you want to do this, press on it. Go into there, you can change it. I'm just gonna make it nothing. You can go to your YouTube one, make it your YouTube. My YouTube is I guess slash scarce TV. All right, and this one I don't want that. Okay, then you can just do at. Okay. In game, you can choose which face cam thing you want. I'm gonna delete all these. Yes. I'm gonna delete this because I want this one. All this stuff will stay. I'm gonna put this up here. This stuff can stay down here. And yeah, I think that's basically it. There is it. You can put, I'm gonna put those two there right now. How do I change the, not letting me change it for some reason. Whatever, I guess it won't let me change it. That's poopy. Whatever. You even have your alert box. It'll be the exact same one that you had before. If you want to know how to set, I regret doing this. Okay, if you want to know how to set up stuff like that, where it, like, has different noise than usual, or like a different song or like animation than usual, let me know. I can show you guys how to do that too. But yeah, you can change all this stuff. Just make it to your YouTube, your stuff. make it your socials. It's really simple. Just press on it. It'll take you down here. You double tap on that and then just change it to what you have. Be right back. You have to do it for all of them, which kind of sucks, but the other one, I had to put all of my starting and ending times individually onto the thing. All right, YouTube slash. All right. I recommend honestly just deleting it. Actually, no. Just in case you have a. Yeah, just in case you have one. Monday to. This is something I gotta change. Schedule. This now. OAMIT. Alright, so if you guys want to know how to change your widgets, like your alert box, let me know. And if there's any other tutorials that or things that I have that you guys want and you don't know how to do it and you want a tutorial on it, let me know. I can do them. Everything I have here, I've either had to search up or I already knew how to do it. I just found out a way. That's why I figured out how to do this. But yeah. This you should probably change to your name. This looks dope, actually. If you guys do want this specific one, just look for it. It'll be around the same spot that I found this one in yours. Like, I don't think the place has changed, but make sure you put it onto most popular. Monday. Which kind of sucks is you have to change the schedule every single time. Starting. This is the last spot that you gotta do it. Should be at least. Alright. 2 o'clock. To whenever. Starting. So that's it, guys. Except for this. Just change everything to what, like, to different to you. Don't do the exact same thing I'm doing. This is just what's good for me. But yeah, that's basically it. If you guys want anything else, let me know. Please drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications to be notified every single time I go live or make a video. I probably won't go live on YouTube too much, but yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye, guys.